Jay Vaughan said was still selling the truck. But he was less than 1,000 less because dropped the deer. Jay Vaughan's surveillance camera caught moment when a bucket rose to air and landed at 2007 Chevy Silverrado. Outside New Jersey house. Outside New Jersey house. Vaughan was trying to sell truck and the impressive jump was when potential receiver appeared. Sister station still sells the truck for Action News. But it was less than $1,000 less because it lowered deer.